What happens if you die and there's no one to claim your remains? There's currently 70 bodies waiting to be claimed in Knox County. What happens to them and who covers the cost? The story behind Unclaimed Bodies tonight on 10 News at 11.